Alpha Echo for short. Taking off from London's Heathrow at 9 a.m. every week, it was Concorde that thrilled its passengers by arriving here in Barbados 10 minutes before 9 the same morning. Engineering aimed to move an aircraft at twice the speed of sound.